You know what I'm saying? Duh, 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 fucking duh. And my fucking OG crib, duh. Fuck they talking about, man. It was tough because these motherfuckers, they won't give up, but hey, duh. Fuck you talking about? To my boy Engraving Viz. Hey, this is an ass whooping that was overdue, bro. Y'all ran the ball on us last time. We ain't playing that bullshit now, bro. Now we heading to New England. Oh, yeah, man, come on now, bro. New England has a horrible defense. Tom Brady's vulnerable against this pass rush. It's about to go down. I'd rather play them again than fucking Kansas City again. I'd rather meet them in the AFC Championship, but I don't know. The Colts are hot, so it's about to go fucking down, boy. No, man, y'all sleep, man. Sleep. G. Hey, G. Hey, G. You kiss my ass, boy. I told you. Man, come on, man. Y'all. You got something to say, OG? You got something to say? Dumb, man. Fuck y'all talking about. I ain't finna even be all day. Cause I know that the fucking next game about to come on. I ain't finna, you know what I'm saying? About to watch this. I'm gonna come back with a reaction. I ain't even, you know what I'm saying? Look, I ain't even react to the Houston Texans. We watched the Houston Texans game yesterday, OG. You know what I'm saying? Why all them games yesterday? You know what I'm saying, man? Look, the reason why the Texans lost yesterday, bro, because Deshaun Watson was throwing ducks. He was throwing the ball into the ground. This is not baseball, Watson. This is football. Throw it to the man numbers. That's why they lost that game.
How about the Cowboys?
Oh, yeah. Hold on. What them OG said.
How about the Cowboys?
Hey, bro. They got the job done, bro. That was the best game yesterday, bro. That was the best game yesterday, bro. I ain't gonna lie, bro. You know what I'm saying? My Chargers got the job done. Now the next game, man, the Bears about to take on. Who the Bears playing? Philly? Oh, yeah. It is crazy right here because this is a situation where, man, if Nick Foles makes another playoff run, bro, I don't know how we're going to be looking at the league, bro, or how we're going to be looking at Philly, bro. But this man is going to add more value to himself, bro. We're going to see how this shit go, man. It's your boy T.L., man. I'm about to go get up out of here, man. Ha! Totally. Oh, I got to stop. I got to stop. I got to stop. I got to stop.